What kind of mindset change are you talking about?
Well, we've got to get to a business management mindset instead of an accounting mindset. And so we've got to look at the whole picture and integrate it with tools like business intelligence tools and do more analysis of it and stick to things that are industry specific. So tomorrow's accountant is going to be a business expert in a small number of industries as opposed to the generalist that we were. You know, 30 years ago, if you started a CPA practice, you put an ad in the Yellow Pages and you went to the Rotary Club, and that's how you sold a lot of people. Today, when you're going to the small number of industries, you can't just take the dry cleaners and the tractor dealership and the car dealership that's within a 30-mile radius of your house. You got to go out further. So that means that you've got to look at things more analytically and do digital marketing better, which is a very different thing than what people had to do 30 years ago. And that's why so many accounts are struggling with it. It's because it's a skill set that nobody has, and it's very rare to have somebody at the partner level that hasn't spent their entire career inside CPA firms doing traditional services.